Faster, faster! Faster, faster!
Wake up, Brutus.
All right, Mr. Brutus. I know you murdered Mr. Julius Caesar. Would you like to confess to that murder?
I didn't do anything, Roman scum.
How about now?
Fine. I'll let you know, sir. I remember it like it was yesterday. Because it was yesterday. We were in the courthouse. Me and my fellow conspirators, and we stabbed the loved Caesar 23 times.
Why did you commit this murder?
We did it for many reasons, but the main reason was because he was a dirty dictator. Now, this dirty dictator would ruin, absolutely ruin, the Roman Republic. And that's just something that we cannot have happen.
Who are your conspirators?
Now that, sir, is something we can never disclose.
All right, I think we have enough evidence. You can go now. Thank you.
For the Roman Republic!
Bathe in his blood!
Kill him!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Friend. Gone but never
I've
forgotten.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone.
I can't deal with it any longer. Today, I kill myself.